This is the one of the wonders of nature. And anyone who owns this tree can consider himself as a wealthy man, a family or whatever. Now I'll explain a little bit about this tree. It's called jackfruit. See the bark, it's quite smooth, dark, there's no big fissures at all. This wood is a yellow color wood, is good for making doors and such things eventually when the tree dies. But only an idiot will cut this tree. Because the fruits are so versatile and amazing. See, this is the biggest fellow here. This is ready to cut now. And then, this is the second stage. See, the little, these thorny things are less prominent. And this is the third stage, even younger. I think probably these are something to do with the flower. And now, we'll have a look at something even younger. See, before that it looks like this. It's only 1 inch long. This is a bud, it's not yet opened. Okay, and then see this. Here, the bud is just opening and the first stage of the fruit is getting exposed. See, amazing thing. And then, as it grows, it comes to this size and finally it becomes like this. And the biggest of them can be up to 15 kilos and a whole bunch of people can eat them up. This is the leaf. The seed is a very nice, can be ground up and eaten. Very nice, ground up and cooked and eaten. Very nutritious thing. And storable. The seeds can be dried and kept for a while also. And the fruit is very tasty. All animals of the forest like this fruit. Right from elephants to cows to horses,
monkeys
of course, and of course the ultimate monkey, we all like it ourselves. So this is one of the nice tree, nature's gift.